this tutorial I show you how to use the click detector with a script. First you need to add a part. I use a block. This is the block I use it, and I rename it to click detector interaction. Also using this icon I add the click detector and the local script. Both elements can be renamed. After I create this structure, I add this source code from the local script. Let's test this interaction. You can see the message I created in the script. Let's see the script again. This is message text. The script is easy to understand. Also, I will add the script in the description. Thank you, please subscribe and like it.